Good morning all. My name is Adithya C. Anoop and I am studying in Holy Grace Academy Mala in Standard 3. I am extremely honored to present a talk about one of the great personalities whom I admire a lot, whom people love more than them. A renowned scientist, a thinker, a dreamer, a teacher, a writer, a motivational speaker, and of course, a man with wings of fire. And above all, an extraordinary human being, Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. What makes him truly an inspirational figure is the fact that he hailed from a very humble background. Dr. Avul, Pakir, Jainulabdeen Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 in a Muslim family in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. I am sure that everyone admires this great man for his notable contribution to our nation. He specialized in aeronautical engineering from Madras Institute of Technology and became an eminent scientist. In 2002, Dr. Kalam became the 11th President of India. He was fondly called the People's President for being the first president in the country to connect with the youth through the internet. His frequent interaction with the community of students as well as his stirring speeches made him the youth icon. He often spoke to children and the country's youth, inspiring them to think big in life. Named as the Missile Man of India for his contribution in the field, he redefined the presidency during his tenure. Apart from being a great scientist and a great personality, he was an avid writer too. Dr. Kalam has written a number of inspirational books, including his autobiography, Wings of Fire, which is a huge motivation for the youth of India. His probable views on certain issues have been exposed by him in his famous book, India 2020, in which he strongly advocated an action plan to develop India into a superpower and into a developed nation by the year 2020. Dr. Kalam earned several accolades as well as honorary doctorates from over 40 universities. He received Padma Bhushan Award in the year 1981, the Padma Vibhushan in 1919, and the highest civilian award, the Bharat Ratna, in the year 1997 in modernizing the defense technology of India. Dr. Kalam passed away on July 27, 2015 due to cardiac arrest. During his last journey too, he was delivering lecture at IIM, Indian Institute of Management, Shillong. I salute him for touching the life of all. Thank you for your patient listening. Have a nice day.